Is that just everywhere? Is it gonna stop? I don't know what to do. Stop. Can I?
What up, fellas? Look, so I was with Fernelli technically all fucking day because we were filming some challenge, which will be up soon. And I left his house, went to the gas station, and realized I fucking forgot my wallet at his house. So I came back to get my fucking wallet. And yo, this motherfucker's in the shower. And you know, me, I'm not with the fucking right mind, so I decided to prank this motherfucker. I'ma say I need to take a shit. And then when I wipe my ass, I'ma throw the fucking paper on it. But Nutella though, I'm not that sick, you know? I know he has Nutella somewhere near his side. There you go, see? Nah, ha ha! Nutella! Hey bro. Hey bro.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna take a shit real quick, bro.
Yeah. Want to invade my karaoke session?
Karaoke session. The fucking
You forgot something, huh?
I forgot my wallet, bro. I went to the gas station to put gas, and then realized I didn't have my wallet.
Oh shit, nigga, what else you go to the gas station?
And then realized, yeah, I forgot I didn't have my wallet.
Look at the price tag.
You know. She's gonna be putting it work.
I'm about whatever, man. Fuck what they talking about. Their opinion doesn't matter. We the only thing that matters. So you do it how you do it. I'm in the basement, man. I ain't just what you do it. I be up on my whole crew's in here. I don't really know who I'ma lose this year. Oh, man, I love my team. And I love my team. I would die for them. I'm about whatever, man. Fuck what they be talking about.
Pump it up? What are you listening to, bro? She's gay.
Fuck that nigga, that's right. That's fucking great, homie. Hey, you can't tell me you never heard it.
I heard it.
Can't you later, came out.
My seat went off, my seat, yeah.
Nigga, you're singing along.
I know.
You just hated that fool. You a hating ass punk, bitch. I thought I never made
it to
the yoke for the truth. That's one of the hardest songs I've ever heard in my life.
Hold up.
What?
Nah, I'm just wiping my ass.
Ugh.
Man,
bro.
Wiping.
Wait. That sounds like the broccoli song.
The broccoli?
This one, boom, where my sunshine. You know what I'm talking about with Lil Yachty? The fucking YouTuber guy said his name was Lil Yachty. You know what the guy that does
after
they're dead or something like that?
Yeah. Nothing.
What is that,
bro?
What? What?
Nothing.
Ah, oh, nigga, what the fuck?
What?
Hey, nigga, what the nigga, you better have not fucking nigga, fuck, you're disgusting as fuck, but that better fucking be Nutella, nigga.
Nigga, that's sorry.
Nigga, that better be Nutella.
Oh shit.
Hell nah, you can't fucking play me, nigga.
I almost did though.
Nah, nigga, nigga, you almost got me. Hell
yeah. Alright, bro, well, fuck it.
I know I did, cause I did that shit to Johanna, nigga, don't fucking play me.
Alright, well, I guess it was a fail.
Yeah.
I'm out, bro.
Fuck out.
Hasta mañana, wey.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Out. So he caught me. But I thought about a better idea. Why not throw the whole real shit, the whole trash he has in there? Because that shit's disgusting.
Yo,
When I used to play you around the playground, fifth grade at Julia Elementary. Teachers didn't believe me. They told me, they always used to tell me that I was gonna end up killing people. I never got treated equal. Young nigga drop out, gonna